It's going to YouTube with my theory, like my most likely for walkthrough. I might just read it on Google, like spoiling the ending for myself. I've only got two missions to do, which is this one and another one. Obviously, from what I've read, there's no spoilers anyway. It's like he dies or anything, since the newsline will be out. But let's get straight into it. Skill tree thing. Oh, I didn't even know I had that on there. Skill tree thing. I don't think it can stop, to be honest. I need to just look at my class and then really. Also buy all these guns.
Stay. you're safe together.
Why do you think they took the plane?
I think that old man's still alive.
Better find out that Toto.
Sophia!
What do you mean?
Kessler. He told Sophia her father's still alive, being held in interrogation
box somewhere in Giovi.
Tell him, Jack. Lock power.
Got it.
This is the distraction we needed. We know Rothbauer and Bohm met about a week ago. Rothbauer is, Bohm's confidant.
In my opinion, I Nazis don't talk. They'd rather swallow cyanide.
Rothbauer's just a pawn.
See, what we need is evidence of Bohm's plan.
She's taking the others. All of them. There's an interrogation book 10 miles from here.
Because of what Kessler said to her.
Her father, Carl. Kessler says her father is still alive.
Where is this place?
At Giovi Fiorini. To the northeast of here. Carl, the things they did to our people in that place. You cannot imagine.
Why did she trust Kessler?
The deed, he knew too much about her father's kidnapping, Carl. Plus...
What?
Sophia doesn't trust you. Or Oliver. She thinks you're betrayed her, like the OSS betrayed their father.
We're not preventing the kidnapping, are we? We're not attempting to rescue you?
Exactly.
Stench.
Is that your interrogation technique? I don't have to be a genius to know who's going to win this war.
You're quite sure yourself, aren't you?
Why would I be? I'm unique.
I'm of equal value to either side in this company.
As such, I cannot be harmed.
There's something to tell us.
How perceptive of you, Lieutenant.
I'm dying.
My liver is kaput. I'll be lucky to see Christmas, let alone the end of the war.
Expect me to feel sorry for you.
I expect you to realize why it was so easy to get him at me.
Sophia's father
died many months ago.
You set us up. Dorfman set us up.
All that effort, and I know you used to be part of the father.
So I am the best.
What's
his
passion?
Have a
bastard. Men, why?
Can't find anything else. This will come in very useful. Guess I grabbed everything useful. the gun into his hands.
Thank you.
truck's coming. I need to get back. Where I should blow it up. Should. I'm setting the road. Should go straight past that. XP.
I think I've grabbed all I can. Nothing else to find.
So if he's done off at a first shot, we all have him. Well, I was trying to line up a triple that, but...
Triple shot no more to find here.
Hopefully. Plus I've actually had a cloud in this game, yeah. This time, bro. I don't know, I missed that embarrassing shot, I just 100% accuracy. Not bad.
Boom. His handbook is everywhere.
I got stuck on that thing. On that post, I couldn't move. I was panicking that sniper was there. Right. This is what I didn't want to do, was set the sniper off, but I couldn't get through and recognize my first.
His handbook is everywhere. I think I've grabbed all I can.
should grab everything you need.
Staying on the partisans. This'll come in very, very useful.
The first shot, not on the left.
judging by the security, that must be Rothbauer's mansion.
Da fehlt einer.
Thank you.
I wonder, execute him. I thought I'd be a hidden trope or something to execute him or something. I don't know. I wanted to try it. Is that guy ever stopping me? I need to bait him for doing this. Can't make my mind up, sure if I let go.
This will come in very useful. Need to find out what he's carrying.
I was gonna get a trophy for that.
Can't find anything else.
Oh, all that for nothing. I think we just let him kill me twice. I could have killed him at any one of those times. I let him kill me twice just so I not even get a trophy. Where's this safe thing? I found. Assume it's an office or bedroom or something. Riddles there, it's here.
It's a bloodbath. All of them dead.
There you have it, guys, that's another video recorded. I hoped I'd get a trophy for snapping that guy's neck or executing him somehow, but I didn't. But I did get a few trophies that game, but obviously kills or completing the level. So now it's just one more level left to go and I'll completely finish the game. And that will probably just be these videos I've done. I don't think there's anything else I can really bother with and record, because there's not any puzzle game on this game, there's not any extra tutorials that I need to record. Not like some games, where you can obviously get extra videos and there's more things to do. Alright, what level did I get to? I took an hour to. That one wasn't that difficult, really. That one was just probably one of the easiest. I expected that one to be hard. I didn't struggle at all, really. I mean, I died a couple of times. But that's just making poor decisions, I guess. It was difficult. I mean, the hardest mission I had was that up to the fourth level. That one was difficult. Died that many times when I had to kill the troops and everything. I can't remember what it was that one where I had to kill that guy for the mafia guy. That was difficult, that one was. But that was the only one I really struggled with. Take a quick smoke break. Reply to my messages on my phone, because I've got some. Yeah, Snapchat, Discord, YouTube. And I'm going back into it, film the last one. Hello guys, if you enjoyed this video, please like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell to update all my content. And once again, comment if you enjoyed the video and what else you'd like to see from me. And if I can, or get time to get around to doing those videos, like, say you wanted me to do a walkthrough in a certain game, but I happen to come across that game and I get it. Or even if I get it free, if it's a game I like, that sort of thing I can get into, I'll be sure to do it for you. Anyway guys, take care, peace out. Enjoy the rest of the night or day.